the results. This subject is discussed further in Chapter 39. Attitude of analyst where trend is downward. Where the trend has been definitely downward, as that of Company C, the analyst will assign great weight to this unfavorable factor. He will not assume that the Dow curve must presently turn upward, nor can he accept the past average.